All right, welcome back. So we left off. Oh, well, hold on. Let me do my intro. I gotta work on this. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever time it is that you're joining in. We're in this Project Life, and we're jumping back into Final Fantasy III. We just landed in the giant area of Saronia. We're in southwest Saronia. I don't know what I'm doing here, but let's find out. I am perfect. Let's go. This is southwest Saronia. Let's find out. It is in fact southwest of Saronia. Okay. We want to go north to the topmost building. I'm gonna assume it's you. Hey, get a load of this. This boy thinks he's a prince heir. Hope you know what the punishment is for impersonating a member of the royal house. Hey, stop that. Stop that. What, you want us to stop, then make us. We will. Okay, so we've already fought three gold knights, but I'm not going to show you this one because it's story-based. We should wipe these guys the hell out, but we'll see. I'm going to go terrain, and bye-bye, guy. Oh, well. Play the harp. Oh, we got a survivor. And say goodbye to the bad guys. Okay. Oh, that was good. You want to level up, bros? No. Please, no more. We yield. Uncle. I am Alice, son of King Corn, and rightful heir to the throne of the Sonona. Thank you for your help, Ravens. Prince Alice is tapping this country. Prince Alice. Oh, sorry, my father, the king. He suddenly ordered our soldiers to fight amongst themselves. That's a weird order. I tried to stop him, but not only did he refuse to listen to me, but he threw me out of the castle. Rude. Adventurers, I must ask for your help. I need to get back into the castle and convince my father to cease this nonsense. We're with you, Prince Alice. We'll do our best. I can ask for nothing more than that. Thank you. Alright, so he is a temporary member of our party. However, we have a lot more to do, I think. I don't know what his abilities are. That's not us. Okay, so we want to find all the guys. Anyone with yellow things like this should give us something. The lad who walked in the tavern room looked very much like the Prince Eric. Okay, he gave us nothing. However, all the old people in yellow robes after getting the Prince got used to be Dragoons. I don't know this. We'll talk to that yellow. Is here, please take this with you. Obtain dragon metal. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna make some changes real quick. I don't know how this is gonna work. I'm gonna win. I'm actually gonna win because I don't wanna screw myself. Okay, so let's see if there's any more gold people. Can't go in there, alright. Check everywhere for gold. Yep. yet because I'm just worried that if I change and get into a fight, my guys are going to be naked. And then I'm going to get beat up. I don't want to get beat up. Look for it. King doesn't listen to anyone. The last person who tried to fight them was one through one. Alright, then we're going to go ahead and leave this area. We're going to go to the southeastern Soroka. Okay, so this place is a gold mine. It's a Moogle. Get off here in a minute. The dragon fire is. Gonna have to pause and grind a little bit. Should be some good stuff up here. Dragon mail. Phoenix down, we need those. Dragon helm. Thunder spear. Dragon helm. Thunder spear. Cool. Oh, we got bad guys. Oh, we haven't fought these guys. And they're gonna get the first hit. Alright, so we got a sandworm and a catabolus. Okay. Okay, so they're beefy. Fight him again. Why here because I was talking. Once I get down there and I get to the place where I can buy the wind and the spears, I'm going to go ahead and pause it, get everything done, and I will be back. Ah, there you go. I don't know if I like the way the dragon looks, but I don't know if that's how I'm fun, but it's kind of silly. Northeastern Saronia. So this one up here, I assume. Somewhere in here, I don't know where. I've never thought. There we go. Has changed as if some evil spirit has taken hold of him. The reason for all this, I'm sure he'll explain to you. I would like to talk to him, but he hopes he'll never return to the castle. Okay, so we're gonna do something pretty easy. I wanted to put him in the beginning of the front of Major, see if maybe... Yeah, or... It's this one. Okay. We're going to put you back at Bard. Go back out. We're going to take the Major again. We have a boss. This one, again, since this is the hardest boss fight in the game, but this is the time it said that, so we'll go with it. He does have a level of powers at the time, so we'll see. That's Alice. That's Alice. Stand aside and let me. What the king wants to Are you asleep? No, not yet. I can't help but wonder, what has happened to my father? Why would he expel his own son? Do you think he doesn't love me anymore, sire? No parent would ever lose their love for their children. Your father must have had a good reason for doing this. Don't worry, I'm sure the king will explain everything come tomorrow. Well, I guess you're right. Can't be wrong. I mean, yeah, you're good. Prince Alice, he does help you fight, he has arrow and confusion. So this is Garuda. Another dollar line. And we're gonna find him as simple as we can. Ready, go. He has 11,000 lines, so we'll see if this works. It says if this fight lasts longer than 4 hours. Experience. It is what it is. Father. Alas, my son. Oh no, did he say alas or Alice? Gigameth had put a spell upon me. I was afraid you would never forgive me for what I had done. But you came back. That is what gave me enough strength to break Gigameth's bonds. Alice, the kingdom is yours now. Stop the war and bring peace back. Father, don't go. I love you, Alice. It might be Alice. I don't know. You have my thanks. If it were not for you, I would have hated my father forever. No, sire, you had never stopped loving your father. Thank you, Art. Take my father's place on the throne and undo what he was made to do against his will. That was his wish. You have my eternal thanks. You have saved Sylvania and my father from Gigameth. All hail King Alice. You'll make a good king, I'm sure. I mean, why not? Okay, so we're going to change jobs now. We're going to keep him as a dragoon. We're going to go back to our... That's why I switched order. We're gonna keep you a dragon. We're gonna make you a geomancer. Alright, so now our group is back to normal. We're gonna go ahead and click on the one real quick. take a weapon for you, but that's alright. Okay. Directly east. Probably where we're gonna stop. Not far before. Okay, so we have Medusa Arrow, Rusty Mill, Ice Rod, Dragon Hammer, Mangosh, Palm of Fire, Scholar Hat, Golem Staff. Boomerang, Celine Bow, and it's on the line now. There's also Vest, Viking Mill, Dragon Helm, Earthen Bell, that's probably good, Rusty Mill, and Viking Helm. So let's see if we have anything better for Earthen Bell. And this is where we will leave off. So let's see. It's not that good. That is good. That's a lot, but holy crap. Oh, we got a lot of stuff to say. Okay, so until next time, this is where I will leave you. Adios, amigos.